I close my speech today with a loud applause for all those across the world who are in the forefront of this battle against a deadly virus. I stand here to honor the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, the scientists, the journalists, the delivery boys, security staff, sanitation staff, and the police personnel. The forgotten roles who are today playing superhumans. They are our real heroes. Many thanks for the opportunity to speak before this August gathering.